Bad Elf 2200 GPS Pro, black/silver. Connect up to 5 devices at a time via Bluetooth technology. Now also compatible with the iPhone 5C, new iPadc, iPad Minic and iPod Touch 5th generation. Large LCD screen with backlight for night operation. Standalone GPS datalogger stores 100 plus hours of tracking data. Extra long battery life and 10Hz reporting rate. Rugged and splash proof to IPX4 standards. The Bad Elf GPS Pro shares location information with up to 5 iOS devices simultaneously using Bluetooth technology. Large LCD display shows critical status information about location, power, Bluetooth connectivity and trip data storage. Record up to 100 hours of trip data for sharing and storing. Extra long battery life of up to 16 hours using Bluetooth or up to 35 hours just data logging. The rugged and splash-proof enclosure stands up to outdoor use. Works with all location-based apps. The Bad Elf GPS Pro, BGPS 2200, see an external GPS receiver, uses Bluetooth wireless technology to feed GPS data directly to up to 5 paired iPod Touch C, iPhone or iPad devices. Satellite lock C, battery life, latitude, longitude, altitude, direction, speed and time directly display on the backlit LCD screen. Use the data logging feature to record trips to be rendered later, saving battery life on iPod Touches, iPhones and iPads. The GPS Pro operates independently from your iPod Touch C, iPhone or iPad while connected wirelessly over Bluetooth. Travel track C and data log for up to 16 hours while connected via duct Bluetooth, or again up to 36 hours when operating in simple data logging mode. Save your iPod Touch C, iPhone and iPad battery power for enjoying your favorite apps, while the powerful GPS Pro lithium-ion battery powers the GPS Pro's radio receiver for you. When you travel off the beaten path with friends and family, up to 5 members of your travel party can simultaneously connect to the GPS Pro using Bluetooth. Share position updates up to 10 times per second while walking, running, cycling, driving, boating or flying with friends, family or co-workers. Take advantage of the 100 hours of position storage on board the GPS Pro to save your trip log, data logging, at 1 second intervals. Using the Bad Elf Utility APPC, freely available free from the App Store, transfer your data log from the GPS Pro to your handheld device and tag it with a name of your choice. Once in range of WIFIC or using a cellular connection, you can map your data log on your device using the default mapping app. You may also share the data log by emailing it in KML or GPX format to friends, family or even to yourself. Where possible, import it into your favorite mapping APPC too. With the backlit LCD screen included in the GPS PROC, the GPS status no longer requires decoding blinking LED indicators or mystery. The clear LCD screen provides you with critical information about your position and its accuracy, like the quality of your satellite connections, Bluetooth pairing status and data log capacity used. All these features come to you in a small, resilient package that fits snugly in the palm of your hand. 3x2.5x0.7. With IPX4 splash resistance, you need not worry about taking it outdoors. It is lightweight, took weighing in at just 3.2 ounces. BGPS 2200 GPS Pro device 3 feet, 90 centimeters, mini USB cable for charging 12-24 VDC vehicle USB charger detachable neck lanyard user's manual BR. I bought the Bat Elf Pro since I had a vision of using my iPhone in GPS-only mode for field work. I have a CDMA iPhone 4. If you turn off the radio, the GPS goes off too. The Bat Elf Pro has allowed me to take my iPhone out into the field and locate myself on custom-made field maps, using a third-party app to display geops. I've used the Bat Elf Pro for 2 complete field days in Bluetooth modec without recharging. My iPhone, which is almost 2 years old, lasted many hours longer than keeping the cellular radio on. I also found that the Bat Elf Pro provided far more accurate positions right away see as compared to the internal iPhone GPS. My basic usage of the Bat Elf Pro is as follows: data log track to know where I've been using my iPhone, or back at the office, and back at the office ek to geotag photos from a quality standalone camera locate my present location on a custom map. But an update on FAB15C2013C now has numbered point of interests, or waypoints. So now it is fully field capable, as I can tie field notes, either entered via spreadsheet or an actual field book, to a point of interest and to a position on my data log track. I really look forward to using this feature. I perhaps did test to see just how well the Bat Elf Pro works under rainic canyon shady conditions, data log track of my trip from Lahaina to Hana and back around the South Road. It picked up every single twist and curve and for more than 4 hours never lost a solid track, e.g. see I've had tracks on other GPS units suddenly jump miles away and back to my location due to bad topographic and veg conditions. Fantastic. And every photo geotagged perfectly. Apple's Aperture does successfully import the resultant GPX files. I should add that the GPX includes elevations so you can view your track in 3D. But it is a satellite elevation fix, so expect it to be off by 40 to 80 feet due to limitations of satellite triangulation of elevation. The Bat Elf Pro is going to revolutionize the way I take field notes. I can download the GPX or KML files straight to my iPhone or iPad, overview my day's work and skip a lot of post-processing steps. Heck, see, I can take my Wi-Fi only iPad out into the field now if I ever get a rugged case and side pack for it. I can imagine buying a less expensive iPod Touch to use with the Bat Elf Pro just for field work and not putting an iPhone or iPad in harm's way. BR awesome product. Unless you need survey grade positions, who needs Trimble when there is the Bat Elf Pro and great third-party apps that can provide 10 times more functionality than Tur Async. Bat Elf has great support and regularly update the Bat Elf Pro. They really listen to and appreciate customer feedback.